why we could be Josh Skipper!
With the spear swipe and the clock, we're waiting at the unload dock.
Keep talking, whoa, keep talking.
You know we're all better than the old button presses here.
Get extra money, we get extra money.
It can't be denied, it was cool to wreck this ride. And it's much more fun to know you're number one, you're Josh Skippers. Josh Skippers, you're burning up a lot of fuel.
Josh Skippers, go, Josh Skippers.
Go, Josh Skippers, and brother, I just won't do.
Josh Skippers, go, Josh Skippers.
You are the best.
Jump, jump.
Fuck it, the rest.
Jump, jump.
You're Josh Skippers.
Oh, what a beast.
All right, guys, time to start cleaning.
Not be opening ever again.
No. We won't be open, it will seem strange, but the fact is we cost too much. And we just don't put the butts in the seats as we used to. Not like mommy, taking the place of that con you once knew. Although they have such long lines, they could never be spielers like you. Don't cry for us, Universal. The truth is, we'll never leave here. Though the boats may not move, we'll still be the best. You can lock the tower, but not the crew's nest.
So, Dan, what are we gonna do now?
I'm sorry. I had no choice. Captain Jake, Chompy, Gordon.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Is this a water ride?
No, it's just a show.
Get out of the house! Get out of the house! Get out of the house!
Well, hi, everybody. Have a seat. As you all know, we've been getting quite a few complaints over the past few months about the closure of the Jaws attraction. For example, dear Mr. Bob Gall, I used to be a huge fan of your parks until I found out you were closing the Jaws ride. You should bring back Kong, too.
It's way better than that Revenge of the Mummy.
What? It was a brilliant attraction.
Getting back to the point, our guests have told us that they won't be returning to our parks unless we reopen the Jaws ride. So I guess we have no choice but to do so.
I gotta go tell the skippers!
What's his problem?